dissolves in love. Everything comes from above. Everything you're thinking of is God.
It's not a grasping.
Sure.
It's a resting.
Sure. 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 Yes. But the resting is your natural state. It's your natural state. Go there and stay there.
You know, I mean, there's another saying that sandalwood, you know, if you're around sandalwood long enough, without any effort, the fragrance just fills you up.
Mm-hmm.
So it's not an effortful
Yes.
Process.
Yes.
You keep validating this I who wants to keep doing the work and keep walking the path that and that can continue forever. The path is the obstacle. The path is the obstacle. Let that come. It might come in 6 months, might come in a year, it could come now. But let that come, that the path is the obstacle. Place attention, just cut through it. Cut through the path. And because at the end of the path, when it seemed to be the obstacle, what you're going to do anyway is place attention in that which is unchanging. Why don't you do it now? Why are you justifying all these things to do and all these things that will help? It's like, well, just do it now, huh? But you want to run this other program and then do it.
But that attention is in a different dimension than the doer of it, you know, so...
Yes and no. Mm-hmm. The doer believes it can be done. And it's like then you're at the door of grace.
Yeah.
You can put attention at the door of grace. You can do that much.
Yeah.
You can do it now, or you can do it after another few years of dissolving vasanas. But I can feel it from you that something believes I can't do it now. It's like that belief is like, whoa, it's like, oh, he's bothered, I don't believe again. And that's
I think there is a deep belief that these latent impressions have to dissolve fully for the sun to.
Yes, but they didn't for Ramana Maharshi. So if we have one exception, then let cracks come in that belief. Cracks come. It's not an absolute.
My mind is actually generally very peaceful, so maybe I don't need to strive. Yeah.
If there's striving, then it's to return to the natural state.
So there's no maturing after a certain point.
Yes, that's right.
Maturing into more depth, there's none of that.
Yes, that's right, that stops also.
That also stops.
Yes.
Was there a maturing that culminated into completeness? Or was there just at some point, I mean, did you experience a maturing or refining of consciousness?
No, just the capacity to believe the personal I dissolved.
It's very thin right now.
Yes. Yes. Even stop looking at that.
Yeah, that thinness of it.
Even stop looking at that. Because it kind of sets up a, you know, it's like, just, not, don't be interested in any of the movie.
Yeah.
Because it maintains the I.
Yeah, yeah.
Every thought is equally powerful in terms of maintaining the I.
Yeah.
Place attention, the source of the next thought. Or who's having the thought, or who's, whatever your system is, you know.
Yeah.
Leave attention there. That's it. And the vasanas will burn by themselves.
Yeah.
They will burn by themselves faster than any observing and unpacking. Faster. more efficiently, and you don't even be concerned with it. And they're gone because the capacity to believe them dissolves. That's why they go. It's the believing in them is what's happening in order to sort them out. So you're still believing them, you think you're sorting them out, but you're still. So another set are going to come.
Giving them more reality.
Of course. So when they dissolve, the believing structure is still in place, so the next set of asanas will appear. Because the believing structure is the dynamite. Do you see? The belief system is what has you. Makes you think you're separate. Tricky, huh?
And at some point you just have to drop the mind and not...
Correct. Every day. Drop the whole show. Drop the whole show. Rest your awareness in what you are. Go to the door of it if you can't. If it's a conceptual resting. Stay there. That's fine. It's as good as you can do. Somehow the pull for the personal line, they just have disappeared.
It's thinning out. And...
Too much.
Okay, I need to drop them.
Just place your attention on what's real. Just do that. That's the only doing. It's the only thing to be done. Everything else perpetuates the personal lie. Everything else perpetuates the personal lie. So while there is still some semblance of a personal lie, then that's what to do. Place attention in what you are. Okay, thank you so much.